ready!
Lights on! Your Excellency, such elegance. You really are honoring your uncle.
Greetings. My caravan goes through all the cities, and the journey is safe. So, where would you like to go?
Thank you, but I'll continue on foot.
We can't be far from the ruins Lady Morange advised us to visit.
Our enemies move away. Things are about to get dicey.
Up there. The ruins Lady Mirage told us about. But I don't see a path.
Some of the tunnels in the mine may lead. We should go there.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle! enlightened, protect me in this battle.
To my health. And to the others!
Be careful! Your armor is falling apart! Protect me in this battle!
To my health!
Halt! What's your destination, my lord?
Just into town. I am an emissary of the congregation and I'm here to discuss matters with your governor. Why the checkpoint?
We've got orders to verify all comings and goings. The roads are becoming dangerous. Do you have anything particular to report?
Nothing out of the ordinary.
Well then, good travels, my lord.
Halt! Your names, titles, and business at hand.
Sir de Sade, emissary of the Congregation of Merchants on Tiafredi. I have come to present my regards to your governor.
Your papers seem to be in order. Welcome to Hikmet, Your Excellency.
Greetings.
Here's Governor Burren's palace. I believe he's a renowned scholar, but beware, he's also a politician. With words covered in honey, but as dangerous as my weapons.
I think it would be better for me to stay here if you want to preserve your image with the Alliance.
Your Excellency, I'm very sorry, but I can't let you in. For safety reasons, people from Teleme are not tolerated at the palace. Do you understand?
Yes, of course. I'm so dangerous that I could attack the palace all by myself. What can I do for you, my child?
What was your role at my uncle's court? Were you already an ambassador?
No, but I was part of the embassy. I had only just started my career as a diplomat back then. Teleme was hoping to convert the congregation, and they had sent me to spread the word. I tried to teach you some of the basics because you had a predisposition for magic, but you were so young. You preferred to run around the halls with a wooden sword in hand, chasing your cousin.
I'll see you later, Father.
Take care, my child.
Greetings.
Greetings.
I wish I had news from Al-Sad more often. My brother...
Good day.
Your Excellency, it is an honor to meet you. Allow me to present my sincerest regards in the name of the Congregation of Merchants.
And allow me to wish you and your cousin a warm welcome to the island, in the hopes that this visit will help prolong the profitable relations between our two nations.
Likewise. Nevertheless, another question brings me. The Malachor. The Prince d'Orsay hopes that these new shores will bring us new possibilities. Even a remedy.
It is an area that concerns us greatly, but be assured we are studying it acutely. Our doctors and alchemists are particularly interested in the flora of the isle. It's extremely varied and different from our own. In fact, we have sent a group of explorers into a very promising sector. Alas, we've had no news from them for quite some time now. We are hoping that nothing has happened. We would have sent a patrol to investigate, but we cruelly lack the means to do so. The natives have proven aggressive, even hostile to our studies, and have attacked us regularly.
You ask the question why? You steal our lands, gouging the earth in sacred places, and now our people are disappearing. It's enough to drive one to unsheath a blade, do you not agree?
Be still, Siora. It's not the time, nor is it our purpose here.
I warned you. My tongue will not be stilled when such words are cast upon us.
You have made yourself heard. Let it be enough.
I thank you, Excellency. As I was saying, we are obligated to maintain all of our able-bodied men here in order to protect the city. But we would be happy to share with you the results of our research if...
Your Excellency.
This insolent interruption is untimely and unwelcome.
I deeply regret, Excellency, but one of our frontier posts has just suffered a brutal attack.
Report then and be precise.
The natives attacked us by surprise. Our men were massacred. Our frontier post is lost.
One more act of barbary. Dismissed, soldier. Where was I? Yes. We would be most pleased to share our discoveries with our allies if your cousin would send us a party to help us find our lost expedition. I could show you to which region they were sent.
I thank you for the information and will let him know.
If you are of a mind to accord me another request, I would be truly grateful.
I'm listening.
As you have not failed to observe, our troops as well as our caravans have been suffering incessant attacks. The merchants, including your own, are raided, often killed, and certain goods have become scarce. Captain Reinhild, who commands our outpost in the plains, has communicated his incapacity to protect them. Considering that certain of your own fellow countrymen are involved...
You would like me to lend a hand? I will see what I can do, Your Excellency.
Would you like to speak with me about any other subjects?
And what of this conflict with Teleme on Tiafredi?
Officially, we are at war. But we have never waged war openly here. Of course, we did not rejoice when they set up camp on the isle, and we expected the worst. But it seems that their only concern is to convert the natives into believing their ridiculous teachings. They represent no true danger to us. At least, not for the time being. And to be frank, we have plenty of other concerns that demand our attention.
Could you tell me a little about your city?
Hikmet is the oldest city on the island. We began construction of its first buildings 15 years ago, shortly after the discovery of the island. A magnificent city, where the great minds of the time were united in a common goal. Here you could find the best doctors, the greatest engineers, and the most eminent savants. In everyone's eyes, this island has great promise. And Hikmet is the city that allows us to make good on that promise.
I have to go. Look forward to seeing you again.
Farewell, my lord.
Onol Manawi, My mother is still held in this outpost near Vigigador. I must do everything I can to free her from the lion's claws. So will you accompany me?
Maybe later. I have no time to take care of this at the moment.
I understand. But do not wait for too long. They may be hurting her. Anything else?
I must leave you. See you later.
Greetings.
No one answers! fiery flasks. Greetings. I immediately spotted that you are a real science enthusiast. I have all the potions you could ever dream of, and other things too. We also sell ingredients, and we even craft on demand. So, what would you like? I was honored by your visit. Greetings. What can I serve, my thing? Please, come back whenever you want.
Beautiful day, is it not?
The weather is perfect, is it not? The sky is always so beautiful.
Hello, Captain.
Your Excellency, what can I do for you?
Governor Burren has asked me to help you fight against the caravan attacks. Could you tell me precisely what's going on?
For weeks, we have been harassed by the savages. They're waiting for groups of soldiers or caravans to be out of sight of the outpost. An attack with incredible violence. They don't just steal goods or equipment. They kill without mercy. Only one man survived their last attack. He's here in a sorry state.
Do you think you could answer a few questions?
Yes, but take it easy on him.
I'll make sure I do, Captain.
Hello there. My name is Desardé. I'm the legate of the congregation. I was informed that your caravan was looted and that you were the sole survivor of the attack.
It's true, Your Excellency. It was awful. All those deaths. The violence. We followed the recommended precautions to the letter, but it was useless.
You mentioned recommended precautions.
Yes. Since attacks occur often, we were given a number of precautions to avoid them. Do not travel at certain times, do not camp near the road, do not light any fires. All of it was useless. It would have been better to recruit guards to escort us.
What were you transporting?
Mostly food, but also herbs and other ingredients for scientists.
Did the attackers take it?
Everything was a blur. I don't know if they intended to steal or destroy it, unfortunately. My companions died while trying to protect our cargo.
Are you saying that the looters started by attacking your cargo?
Yes, Your Excellency. Maybe more of us would have survived if we'd all fled.
Were there several attackers?
I counted five, maybe six. But others were hiding in the woods. I'm sure of it. If they only had their usual stone weapons, we may have hoped to escape them. But their weapons were inflamed. I have never been so scared in my life.
How did the attack happen?
We traveled all day. We were exhausted, and night was approaching. We knew we were not very far from the outpost, but we couldn't go any further. So we camped away from the road, trying to stay out of sight. Alas, it was in vain. That's when they struck, in the middle of the night.
Based on what you're saying, the attacks were very targeted. They must have a camp near the outpost to monitor the road.
But what is their goal? Why attack all the caravans along this route?
They must want to cut off the supply lines to Hikmet. We'll go to the scene of the attack. I might find something there to help track these rebels. The caravan was some distance from the road when it was attacked. Here we are. Stay alert. Food has been destroyed. They clearly don't need it, which means that their camp should be close by. The crates are empty. Their entire contents have been destroyed. These goods were not meant to reach their destination. They must have died protecting their goods.
How sad. These wounds appear to be caused by stone blades. The kind of weapons that islanders use. They acted quickly, methodically, and then left. But where are the bodies? Let's look around.
May the immersive protect me in this battle! To my help! Yeah. And death to the others! Yeah. I am wounded! Lady in white, come to my help! May the shadow... engulf our enemies! May the enlightened protect me in this battle! Move away! Things are about to get dicey! Greenblum! Be careful! Your armor is falling apart! May the shadow engulf our enemies! Me in this battle! To my help! And death to the others! Green blood! I can't! I am wounded! Thank you. lady and let you protect me in this battle! Be careful, my child! You need healing! Protect me in this battle!
Careful, my child. You need healing.